हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम हेयर विद ए न्यू वीडियो. एज वी ऑल नो दैट दिस इज़ द बर्थडे मंथ ऑफ मिस्टर रस्किन बॉन्ड, सो आई डिसाइडेड टू डेडिकेट माई दिस वीडियो टू अ ग्रेट ओल्ड मैन हु लिव्स इन द माउंटेन. येस, आई टॉक अबाउट मिस्टर रस्किन बॉन्ड, डॉक्टर रस्टी. सो आई स्टार्टेड माई दिस वीडियो फ्रॉम द लाइफ जर्नी ऑफ लिटिल रस्टी, या मिस्टर रस्किन बॉन्ड. Ruskin Bond, born on 19th May 1934, he lives with his adopted family in Missouri, India at present. He did his schooling from Bishop's Cotton School in Shimla. Guys, you can see the picture of the Bishop's Cotton School, Shimla, in your mobile screens. Okay, so this is the school from where he graduated in 1950. He won several writing competitions in school. He wrote one of his first short story, Untouchable, at the age of 16 in 1951. Okay, following his high school education, he went to his aunt's home in Channel Island, United Kingdoms, in 1951 for better prospects and stayed there for 2 years. Then, in London, he started writing his first novel, The Room on the Roof. Okay, this is my one of the favorite from Mr. Ruskin Bond's collection. So, yeah, back to the point. The Room on the Roof, the semi-autobiographical story of an orphan Anglo-Indian boy named Rusty. He did various jobs for living there in London. He moved to the London and worked in a photo studio while searching for a publisher. After getting it published, the same book, The Room on the Roof, I talk about Room on the Roof. Bond used the advance money to pay the sea passage to Bombay and settled in Dehradun. Okay, after returning back to India, he worked for a few freelancing from Delhi and Dehradun. He sustained himself financially by writing short stories and poems for newspapers and magazines for years. You can see the pictures along with my speech as well. Okay, now on his youth, he said, okay, now listen to this very carefully, because those are some sayings and very, very precious words from Mr. Ruskin Bond. So, on his youth, he said, sometimes I got lucky and I earned a few hundred rupees. Since I was in my 20s and didn't have any responsibilities, I was just happy to be doing what I love doing best. Okay, so this is the kind of perk Mr. Ruskin Bond had in their early 20s, because most of us are not that much lucky. In his essay on being an Indian, he explains his Indian identity. Race did not make me one. Religion did not make me one. But history did. And in the long run, it's history that counts. Wow, it's more beautiful. Okay, now if we talk about his writing and the style in which he writes. Okay, so as we all know very well that most of his works are influenced by life in the hill station at the foothills of the Himalayas, Uttarakhand, where he spent his childhood. His first novel, The Room on the Roof, was written when he was 17 and published when he was 21. I told you, The Room on the Roof was a semi-autobiographical writing of Mr. Bond, and you can see there is a picture of Room on the Roof's copy in your mobile screen. It was partly based on his experiences at Dehradun in his small rented room on the roof and his friends. I must say, you all people should give it a single reading, at least at once, The Room on the Roof, because it's really such a beautiful, beautiful writing from Mr. Bond as a debut novel or book, I must say. Okay, then his first children's book is Angry River, published in 1970. Now you can see a front cover of the Angry River book as well on your mobile screens. On writing for children, he said, "I had a pretty lonely childhood, and it helps me to understand a child better." Okay. Bond's work reflects his Anglo-Indian experiences and changing political, social, and cultural aspects of India. Having been through colonial, post-colonial, and post-independent phases of India. Being a writer for over 50 years, Bond experimented with different genres. Early works included fictions, short stories, novella, with some being autobiographical. Okay, so it's we are now talking about the writing and the style and what kind of genres Mr. Bond had written and still writing. Okay, later he tried out non-fictional romance and books for children. He said his favorite genre are essay and short stories. He considered himself a visual writer. Wow. Okay, because for short stories, he first imagined it like a film and then noted it down for an essay. Such planning is not needed for him. He feels the unexpected there makes it more exciting. If talk about what kind of the writing styles and what kind of author Mr. Bond prefers to read. So, Bond likes classics such as Alice in the Wonderland. Oh wow, it's one of my favorite as well. Alice in the Wonderland, evergreen and beautifully written. Yeah, and works by the Charles Dickens. This is my favorite writer as well. If you people remember, Oliver Twist was written by Charles Dickens as well. The Christmas Carol written by Charles Dickens and The Tale of the Two Cities as well. Both of three are my favorite ones. And Mark Twain. Wow. So, those are the favorites of the Mr. Ruskin Bonds. Okay, then let's have a look into his first film debut. Yes, you heard it right. The first film debut. Mr. Bond is a film star as well. Okay, then if talk about the filmography, you people can see the pictures on your mobile screens. I will not repeat it again and again. You can just, you know, hear my voice along with the pictures on your mobile screens. Okay. The 1978 Bollywood film Junoon is based on the Bond's historical novel A Flight of the Pigeon. There is a very beautiful cover page of the picture Junoon with a whole star cast, and you can also see a, you know, cover page of the novel A Flight of the Pigeon, which was written by Mr. Ruskin Bond, later filmed as a movie Junoon in 1978. Okay, now I'm going to watch this movie. It was produced by Shashi Kapoor and directed by Shyam Bengal. Okay, The Rusty stories have been adopted into a Doordarshan TV serial Ek Tha Rusty. Okay, this is also kind of interesting fact. You can see the picture of Ek Tha Rusty, Doordarshan TV serial, in your mobile screens. Okay. Now next, several stories have been incorporated in the school curriculums in India, including The Night Train at Deoli, Time Spent at Shamli, and A Tree Still Grows in Dehra. Both of three are my favorite. Okay. Now you can see the cover pages of both of three novels and the books. Okay. Now, let's move. In 2005, the Bollywood director Vishal Bhardwaj made a film based on his popular novel for children's, The Blue Umbrella. I recently read this novella for, I don't know, fifth or sixth time. I don't remember. Just love it with this. I'm just love with this, The Blue Umbrella, I must say. I keep the copy with me everywhere I go. Whenever I travel, for instance, if I want to read something, like, okay, then The Blue Umbrella. The movie won the National Award for Best Children's Film. ओके यू कैन सी द कवर पेज ऑफ द यू नो द नोवेला एंड द मूवी एज वेल इन योर मोबाइल स्क्रीन राइट नाउ. ओके नाउ दिस इज वॉट आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू नेक्स्ट इज गोइंग टू बी द यू नो वेरी सरप्राइजिंग एंड वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग अबाउट द मिस्टर बॉन्ड्स डेब्यू. रस्किन बॉन्ड मेड इन बिग स्क्रीन अपेयरेंस विद ए कैमियो इन विशाल भारद्वाज फिल्म. अगेन मिस्टर विशाल भारद्वाज. सात खून माफ. यस यू हेड इट राइट. सात खून माफ द प्रियंका चोपड़ा स्टारर सात खून माफ. इफ यू वॉच्ड इट इन 2011 बेस्ड ऑन हिज शॉर्ट स्टोरी सुजाना सेवन हस्बेंड्स. बॉन्ड अपेयर्स एज अ बिशप इन द मूवी विद प्रियंका चोपड़ा प्लेइंग द टाइटल रोल. यू कैन सी द पिक्चर ऑफ मिस्टर बॉन्ड वेयरिंग द बिशप्स अटायर एंड ऑल. आई मस्ट से मिस्टर बॉन्ड इज लुकिंग सो 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 क्यूट इन इट. फाइन सो दिस इज द यू नो ए पिक्चर फ्रॉम द मूवी इन विच मिस्टर बॉन्ड डेब्यू. ओके सो द मूवी सात खून माफ वॉज स्टारर विद प्रियंका चोपड़ा. यू कैन सी द कवर पिक्चर ऑफ सात खून माफ द ब्यूटिफुल गॉर्जियस प्रियंका चोपड़ा एंड द ग्रेट ओल्ड मैन मिस्टर रस्किन बॉन्ड अका रस्टी. ऑल राइट इफ टॉक अबाउट अवार्ड्स देन मिस्टर रस्किन बॉन्ड अवॉर्डेड बाय साहित्य अकादमी अवार्ड इन 1992 पद्मश्री इन 1999 पद्म भूषण इन 2014 लाइफ टाइम अचीवमेंट अवार्ड इन 2017. ओके नाउ सो दैट्स ऑल अबाउट मिस्टर रस्किन बॉन्ड. एंड इफ यू गाइज वॉन्ट एनी काइंड ऑफ रिकमेंडेशन फॉर रीडिंग एंड या इफ एज आई एम ए बुक वॉर्म लाइक आई रियली लाइक रीडिंग एंड ऑल सो आई हैव सम सजेशंस और द यू नो बुक कलेक्ट बुक लिस्ट रिटन बाय मिस्टर रस्किन बॉन्ड. सो सम ऑफ द बेस्ट नोन वर्क ऑफ द मिस्टर रस्किन बॉन्ड एंड दोज आर माई फेवरेट एज वेल. द रूम ऑन द रूफ ऑब्वियसली अ ट्री स्टिल ग्रोज इन देरा द ब्लू अम्ब्रेला माई मोस्ट फेवरेट. ए फ्लाइट ऑफ द फ्लाइट ऑफ पिजन्स द नाइट ट्रेन एट डेली दिल्ली इज नॉट फार रस्टी द बॉय फ्रॉम द हिल्स रेन इन द माउंटेन महारानी वैग्रेंट इन द वैली लोन फॉक्स डांसिंग डेथ अंडर द देवदार लव अमंग द बुक शेल्व्स. ओके दिस इज वेरी ब्यूटिफुल वन लव अमंग द बुक शेल्व्स. इट गिव्स यू द यू नो ए आइडिया अबाउट द डिफरेंट डिफरेंट नॉवेल्स एंड डिफरेंट डिफरेंट बुक्स लव अमंग द बुक शेल्फ. I read this in my school days and one of I remember if I remember the cherry tree also written by Mr. Ruskin Bond I read in my school days is also a very beautiful one. I remember it was in my school syllabus. The India I love the tales and legends from India. The tales and legend from India is also a very beautiful one. It containing you know some classical folk stories from our epics or you know the Jataka tales and all. You can also go for it. Okay, so it's all about the books which written by Mr. Ruskin Bond and in your mobile screen there is some quotation as well. Those are my favorite ones because obviously Mr. Ruskin Bond is a great 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 writer. So we cannot put all the quotation and all the sayings by him, so I choose some of my favorite. So there are them. First one is, I may stop loving you, but I'll never stop loving the days I loved you. This is a very beautiful and deep, I think. So it is from Love is a Sad Song. Second one is, and when all the wars are over, a butterfly will still be beautiful. Okay, this is very very important. A kind of you know it sounds like a ray of hope in this time of pandemic. The corona thing is spreading, so it sounds much good. And I repeat it, I just read it for one more time. And when all the wars are over, a butterfly will still be beautiful. Okay, so next one, to be able to laugh and to be merciful are the only thing that make men better than the beast. All right. So, next one. Happiness is a mysterious thing to be found somewhere between too little and too much. Okay, this is good. All right. So, this is all about Mr. Ruskin Bond, his life, his writing styles, and some of the book recommendations, the quotation which I like. So, that's all. I concluded my video here. So guys, if you like my this video, please like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon to get more interesting videos. And most important thing, stay safe, stay home, keep reading. Thank you so much.